Oh, hello.
Take care.
See you soon.
Hi, Belia crew. We miss you. We hope you're safe and well. It won't be long till we're out of this COVID hell.
Hi, guys. Hope you're all safe and well. Keep on with that Hegarty and we'll see you soon.
Hello, Year 7s at Melia. Please keep safe. Please keep doing what you are doing. Hope to see you all soon. Take care, Mrs. Donnelly.
So I'll even be browner than you lot when we come back. For now, stay safe and make sure that you come back to me in one piece. Bye.
Miss you all.
Year 10s, I've got 2 minutes spare. The children have had to come in this room to hide from them, so I need to make this quick. I just want to say that I'm really, really proud of all of you for staying at home, and I know it's tough and I miss you all. I just want you to know that I am thinking of you all, and I cannot wait until I can see you all again at school. So stay strong. I am thinking of you all, and I cannot wait to see you. Make sure you're not in your rooms too much, Year 10, because it's not good. Get downstairs and interact with your family. Speak to you soon. Bye.
Hi guys, missing you all loads, especially my absolute beaut Year 9s, my little work family. Hope you're all staying safe and well and that you're doing loads of exercise. I've just come back from a 14-mile bike ride with my husband and son, and I'm gonna cook my tea and now relax. Hope to see you all soon, and I hope you're staying safe. Miss you all. Bye.
Oh, hello. I'm Mr. Ray. You may remember me from science lessons such as atomic model, plum pudding or nuclear, James Clerk Maxwell's electromagnetic spectrum, or proving the Big Bang theory using the Doppler effect and redshift. I've got a message to all my young Melia scientists. Always practice safe science. Stay home, stay safe, see you soon.